Well, you want brakes.
Okay.
And you want to pull the handles are underneath the seat, and you want to pull them towards the, like towards your leg, towards the front. So sorry, that was not so descriptive. Okay, so you want to pull them like away from your body.
Okay, I gotcha. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two and a half years ago, my family was hit head on by a speeding teenage driver, and I ruptured my pancreas and my liver, my spleen, and was airlifted to the trauma hospital. And then a day later, I found out that I was paralyzed from the chest down, and I have full movement in my arms and feel like very limited movement in my fingers and hands.
I think it's dumb because you're not in a wheelchair and you're never gonna, well, let's just not say you're never gonna be in a wheelchair, but you don't have to be in a wheelchair, so when you want to get up, you know that you can get up. You don't have a physical disability. Sorry.
It'll help you to understand, help you personally to understand what it's like to be a person with disabilities. And that way you can also better understand and help raise awareness for people around you, for people with disabilities. And so I definitely support you. I think it's a great idea. I think you'll learn a lot from it. I think you'll also teach a lot of people with disabilities. And we're all turned on a cane. And we're all flowed on a cane. I think it's gonna be a big step up in our roommate relationship. Probably gonna become much closer friends. Never had to carry you into the shower before. Oh no, don't you worry, we'll all float on,
alright. Already we'll all float on. It'll probably be frustrating for me and for you, but
why would it be frustrating?
Well, because I'm used to having you a certain way, you know, like taking the stairs if we need to, or hurrying somewhere if we have somewhere to be, that if we're in a rush. And when you're in the wheelchair, you know, it won't be as easy to get around places that we normally go to. So transportation will be a little bit different. Too heavy, we'll all float on.
Thing is, the beauty of Metro is accessible. The less than wonderful thing is oftentimes the elevators go out in those stations. And so students have to think ahead. They can't just be as spontaneous as anybody else, because they may have to call ahead and make sure that the elevator in that particular station is working that given day. So I think that's where I think the students lose a bit. They lose the spontaneity that their fellow students may have.
I'm just exhausted. This is, I knew it was gonna be hard, but I didn't know how hard it was gonna be.